NASA's Ames Research Center concluded the 2014 Summer Student Program session that featured a record number of participants from around the globe. More than 1,100 students with high school to graduate level education took part in a wide variety of science activities. They were brought to Ames through various educational programs, partnerships, and collaborations. Some of the activities included robotics, aeronautics, biology, computer science, engineering, and astrophysics.
Students select Ames Research Center often because of the research opportunities, but not only because of that, because of our location in the nexus of Silicon Valley. Developing your network for the future enables you to build a better pathway into the technical workforce.
The experience allowed many students from underserved and minority communities to work with career NASA staff members on current research projects. The session also included a unique opportunity to attend special lectures given by world-class scientists speaking at Ames. To conclude the summer, some students shared their accomplishments through special project presentations.
It's really rewarding at the end of the summer when the students come and talk to you and they tell you how much they learn when they were here. In particular, you know, we can help them focus on their careers when it comes to STEM education for the future.
A ceremony was held at Ames at the end of the session to honor the achievements of the students. The event was followed by a poster session attended by family, friends, and their mentors from Ames.